Hey y'all, it's Trey. Good to see you again in the new year. Happy New Year, everyone. Let's make 2022 the best. It actually doesn't need to be the best. It just needs to be better than the past two. Please. We'll make it. It's gonna happen. Today's video is a little bit different than the path that I had originally intended for these Shakira Saturdays. I thought I was gonna just go through the El Dorado videos, but some folks have asked for some older videos, actually, with a little bit more oomph to their voices. And Illegal was one that was brought up. Now, Illegal is a song that I have not listened to in a very long time. I have not heard much about this video, other than it's supposed to be sad. Y'all know I love a tearjerker. Also, all of Shakira's videos got updated to have like HD versions available to watch on YouTube. That happened in the latter half of 2021, and that has also happened for Illegal. So, going to get it in a updated resolution for those of you it's been a while since you watched it. This song is a collaboration with Carlos Santana. It is from Shakira's album Oral Fixation Volume 2. That's the one that gave us Hips Don't Lie. What else did it give us?
Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
So now you're going to get to hear something a little bit slowed down from Shaki, all right? So without further ado, let's dive right into this reaction video.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an evening of boxing. 185 pounds, wearing black and white trunks, hailing from Chicago, Illinois, Joe Lippert Rosen.
What is going on here? We got a boxer. We're really setting the scene here with this announcer speaking over, and then we're seeing people in the audience. What in the world? How does Shakira fit into all of this? We love our queen in red.
Who would have thought that you could hurt me the way you've done it? So deliberate, so determined. Since you have been gone, I bite my nails for days and hours and question my own questions on and on. So tell me now, tell me now, why you're so far away when I'm still so close.
What is going on here, and what is her relationship to the boxer? We've just been getting a bunch of shots of her looking at the camera. Looking very good, let me say. She looks incredible in this blonde and the dress. Wow. But not getting much story so far. Come on!
You don't even know the meaning of the words I'm sorry. You said you would love me until you died. And as far as I know, you're still alive.
Why is this man appearing and disappearing? Y'all, did somebody die? Oh, she looks good. Ooh, even better! Oh, we're flashing in between the past and the present. What tragic event happened, y'all? I can't.
Always supportive, always patient. What did I do wrong? Wandering for days and hours. It's clear it isn't here where you belong. Anyhow, anyhow, I wish you both all the best. Hope you get along.
I forgot the lyrics of this song. I wish you both all the best. Oh no! Just show us what happens already. I don't know if I can take the tension.
But you don't even know the meaning of the words I'm sorry. You said you would love me until you died. And as far as I know, you're still mine, baby. And you don't even know the meaning of the words I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Yes, Santana.
Ooh,
that's hot. Ice cubes. Mm.
You don't even know the meaning of the words I'm sorry. You said you would love me until you die. And as far as I know, you're still mine.
What is going on? Like Woody in Toy Story when he's like,
no, 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 no.
That's what I probably just sounded like. I will say, watching this, you definitely get the feeling, yeah, this should be illegal. Damn, they really mackin' too.
Open heart. It should be illegal to deceive a woman's heart.
Don't look back, sweetie. Don't look back, just move. Oh my goodness. And the way he looked at her wasn't even like, oh no, I hurt you. It was like, oh no, I've been caught. I don't even think the girlfriend ever even saw her. You know, her back was to her when that whole moment of realization happened. Oh, the pain! Not only, because what this story communicates here, right? It's not just the pain of being cheated on. But it's the pain of finding out that you were the other woman and that no one will ever know your story until you write about it and put it in a music video. But you know, unless you're Shakira, this is how you feel. No one's gonna know about it. And it's just you and your broken heart, and you can't even talk to the person that you used to trust because they broke your heart. The other woman. Well, y'all warned me it was sad. But I watched it anyway. What can I say? I'm a masochist. I liked that. Told a story. That dress, both of those dresses were amazing.
You don't even know the meaning of the words, I'm sorry.
I would have loved to get a shot though of Santana actually playing the guitar. This is my thing, when you've got a featured artist, you gotta feature them. And so Santana, why weren't you on set that day? He's a big deal. He probably had something busy to do. But I mean, what could be more important than being in a Shakira music video? It's also just, I don't think we appreciate enough that line in the hook. You said you would love me until you die. As far as I know, you're still alive, baby. It's like, ooh, as long as you live, you will be a liar. I shocked myself with how serious that was. Woo! All right. I'm going to go now and cleanse my soul and play some Pokemon on my Nintendo Switch. So thank y'all so much for watching this video. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Send me more stuff to react to. And I will see y'all again very, very soon. Bye!